Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Game Run channel. Today we're going from Colorado Springs, Colorado to Fort Collins, Colorado in the W900. We got this big wheel loader on the back here, the WD600. Cuts like a dozer blade on it or something, I don't know, but I guess whatever. But anyways, let's jump in here and get going and get out of this noisy place because I can't even hear myself think. Alright, we're ready to roll. Now, the best way to get out of here would be, I think we can go the same way we came in, just cut it right down that way. Yeah, I should be able to do that. A pole might be a problem right there, but come on now. How much does this thing weigh? 90,000? I believe this thing's got that 3176A marine engine in that Caterpillar. Not 100% sure, but I bet that's what's in it. With a 13 speed. To do a backup. Didn't quite turn soon enough. That's alright. If we can get backed up. I don't have a trailer brake button set up, so we just had to do it that way. Otherwise, I'd use the trailer brake to keep it from rolling forward. Yeah, we got her now. We're good on fuel. We should be good on fuel anyway. Everything looks good. Ready to roll. I was going to talk about the new 2024 Volvo they got coming out, the VNL, but I forgot to open up the web page for it. So we'll save that for next video. Get that boost. Come on. Build it up. About 3.5 hours to get there. About 9 hours, 9.5 hours before the becomes late. Should be good. I mean, it's only 187 miles. I did paint the truck, as you see, I painted it black instead of the gray it was. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I probably should have got a run. Come on, start up. Yeah, we'll have to get a little run at this one. Let's set up the trailer brake button. Trailer brake unknown. I don't know what the fuck that button does, but it'll be that backlash. There we go. Maybe. That's one, too. Alright. Yeah, we'll have to get a run at it. This thing's got a 600 horsepower engine in it. You'd think it'd be able to do it, but apparently not. Pretty flat right here. I bet we can get took off here. Not in first, though. Come on. There we go. Cooking. Yeah, that's a pretty long dirt road we're on, so it'll be a minute or two before we hit pavement. I was going to haul the big military dozer, but it was like 120, 130,000 pounds. I probably wouldn't have made it out of there. Bad thing about this engine is it likes to suck fuel down. It is a thirsty engine.
Turn left.
All we gotta do is keep it between the lines.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
It'd be pretty smooth sailing. Should be. Sunny day. Well, there's a few clouds. Dozer blade's pretty wide on that thing.
Go straight on.
Whoa, Jack, whoa. Yeah, this thing would be pretty cool if they add like seasons into it. That'd be pretty neat. It'd be a lot of work, but it'd be pretty cool. Springs. Paco Kingdom. Got a new Volvo, looking pretty damn good. They're calling it a game changer. I don't know about that, but.
Go straight on. Keep left, and then turn left.
I-25 south, we went northbound.
Turn left.
Alright, we should be good to go here.
Keep left.
We're down to half a tank of fuel. Almost. Buddy, I got you. 55. I don't really want to pass this truck because we're so wide. But
keep left.
We might have to anyway. Oh, he's exiting. Okay, we're good. Yeah, I don't like passing people on the right like that, or the left like that, especially if you've got a wide load. Back over here. Get over, go. Damn. That's overall average, not just this trip, it's other trips that I've done too. Pull in for inspection.
Recomputing.
$132,000. Thank you.
Keep left.
Keep left.
Right.
Welcome to Fort Collins, everybody.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Crispy chicken.
It's all over now.
That it is. That it is. There we are, ladies and gentlemen. Load delivered. 187 miles, 620 minutes, 46.6 gallons of fuel, $29,996 earned, 24 professional. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share. Leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.